Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2018 Honda Civic. As we start our walk around, we're going to check those tires right up front. Great tread. Nice set of blackout wheels. As we come around the vehicle, we just want to look for any dents, dings, any scratching. Driver's side's in good shape. No signs of any damage at the rear bumper. And then finishing up on the passenger side, exterior on this vehicle has been well maintained. Looking inside the Civic, you're going to have full power windows and locks, multiple adjustments here for the driver's seat. It's a black sport cloth fabric. 8784 is your current mileage. Your information display here is going to have AM FM, Sirius satellite radio, iPod, Bluetooth, Pandora. Everything here is going to be touchscreen, so it's going to be easy to use and operate. We'll go back to our home screen there. You've got your climate control just below, heated front seats, and then if we dip down, you'll be able to see your multiple power and USB ports underneath that center console. Looking in the rear seat now, we're just going to do a slow pan over the seating surface, looking for any rips or tears. Everything back here is in good shape. Decent leg room in the back of the new Civic. Few options here in the rear portion of the trunk. You do have this privacy shade that will fold out of the way. You've got all your original all-weather mats included, as well as an all-weather mat for this rear cargo area. It's got a lip around the edge, so anything that does spill is going to stay inside there. Your back seats can lay down for some additional cargo space. Coming in from the passenger side, taking one more look around. Got an integrated armrest there with some cup holders. Your seat release is going to be right here. Again, one hand, easy drop down there, just giving you that full cargo space. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. One more look over those seating surfaces. Jump in here and take one more spin around the back. Last but not least, this model does come equipped with a sunroof. And that's going to wrap up your 2018 Honda Civic.
Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.